Look at all the anemones on that rock.